We're running out of time. I introduced two of them, so I didn't introduce the rest of them. Back here behind me, Armin Durham. In front of me, Colgate Smile. Keep with the rhythm, steady as a clock. We're a little thing called the Hillbilly Rock. It smells so good it'll kill you, so we call it John Wayne Macy. The lead singer of the potentially award-winning honky tonk band Eldorado Jim of the Jewel City from Huntington, West Virginia, Mr. Hot Rodney. Over here to my left, on a pedestal, the electric guitar. He likes puppy dogs, crab brews, cheap brews, street brews, your brews, any kind of brews, especially if they are free brews. Born on the right side of the river, raised on the wrong side of the river. He likes long walks on the beach, but he cannot stand the long walks. To get there all the way from Huntington, West Virginia, it is a very, very long walk on the beach. From Huntington, West Virginia, Mr. James Bloodbath and Craft Park. But certainly not least. Over here to my extreme left, on the electric guitar, on the other electric guitar, sometimes he can be found on the other electric guitar. The electric baritone, the electric mandolin, the electric mandola, the banjo. All the other times, sawing it flat down on the fiddle. Jack of all trades, master of most of them. He's just a country boy from Red Bush, Kentucky, ladies and gentlemen, Professor Jesse Webb.